Hallelujah, hallelujah, love you. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Leslie, and I am back, yes, back once again with another haul. And this is a collective haul this time, guys. Yes. I was up late and watched the infomercial and was so excited about a workout program that I logged on to Beachbody and grabbed that program. Yes, I'm so excited and I just can't hide it. Oh, no, oh, no. Got the workout program, some free vitamins, supplements, some meal replacers, and all that stuff. I'm going to give this program all I got. Yes, all I got. All right.
Guys, I'm so excited. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Yaya. Say hi. Say, mommy gonna work out. Okay, so.
No weight, no jump, just hardcore results. Okay, yeah, I need this. You guys know I had a surgery. So I wanted a workout program that I could put along with my Herbalife nutrition plan. And so I'm just using the best of both worlds here. And like I said, I was watching the infomercial and it was showing this to strengthen my core. And that's what I need. I need my strength back in my core area. So it comes with 3 workout CDs and this measuring tape so I could track my inches lost, baby. All right, and it said I have some guides in here, and it's Kayo Start Guide. Yeah, so quick start guide. I can get started quickly here. And the Kayo by month. I guess this is the calendar. And a Get Lean Kayo with information here that'll help me get my next level body results. And yeah, benefits about their nutrition plan, but like I said, I'll be using my Herbalife, and yeah, this is gonna be great. Now let's jump right on into this Dollar Tree haul. I got some items for the girls' rooms. I really, really love this, and I believe that it blends well with the girls' room. So I got some batteries for their Wii remotes. Some pins, some tacks for my vision board, some chargers, a candle, and oh yeah, some more charger ports for our phones. They burn out pretty quickly, so I had to grab some more of those. And I got some frozen room decor for the girls' room. What they want so bad, a frozen room, because they believe that they're Anna and Elsa. So I'm gonna try my best to give them that, and you know, just take it day by day. So I found some great finds there. I could not believe that they had that there, so I grabbed it up and I'm thankful. And then this candle I wanted to add to my bathroom. Yeah, and so I'll just put that in that jar and light it, and it'll be great. So I love you guys, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.
This is a Chucky Beat.